a lot of kids these days, I think, one, they need to know that they're loved, and some of them may not get that at home. So we as coaches, we try to do a good job at letting our kids know that they're loved by their coaches. And once you do that, they'll want to play for you because they know you care. It's more than football. I think football is one of the best tools to teach about life, because a lot of times in football, you're going to get your back pushed up against the wall. And football teaches you several ways to respond. You can take that into any workplace. Anybody that has a long-term career at some point has had their back up against the wall, whether it be a boss or a coworker. And, you know, you had to find a way to respond that wasn't negative. You had to find a positive way to respond. And I think that's the most meaningful thing that I get out of football, is relationships and responding through adversity and overcoming it.